Welcome to this episode of Pap Culture. It's the last episode of the year. But it's not goodbye, it's just see you later. We'll be back next year. It's been a good ride. So to say goodbye, we've decided to do a reacts video where we're gonna watch our old videos and just reminisce on the year gone by. Or it's more than a year now, but yeah, let's just take a look at how far we've gone.
Oh my god, the girl and the boy and the boy and the
girl.
Girl.
Pop culture,
I'm
TJ, take over, honey.
TJ, you put us home. Let's be clear. This Facebook, our reach went to other numbers that we had never seen. The Facebook video did super, super well. The episode was so cool. I think the response that we got from people, the people we met, and that we now hold hands on the Twitter streets was my fave.
Next episode.
Listen,
I had iconic. Come on, please.
Iconic.
Please.
This was like.
Please. I think I played a major role in being able. Come on, guys. People still ask about Udena. Please.
Dennis did a video.
I mean,
because the one ain't paid herself.
I mean, honestly.
And
she said no, and
she could be on the second trimester.
I mean,
oh, trimester.
She could be a family and marriage. She said no. That's if you want to reach out, I have
the number. We've got the number. We've got the plug.
And if you don't want it to be a dinner, I can do something else for you. I can curate.
That's what you can do. You can't do it for me, and you want to do it for the other people. What's going on?
What you? She doesn't even want to go on a blind date today. But she wants to be out here talking about I'm not curating her love. Please.
These are just iconic. Classic. Classic.
Oh! You had hair, what? Doll. Don't you look crazy?
I don't know. Wonderful.
It was a pondo. You had so much
hair. Pondo, babe.
You had so much hair.
Three, 2, 1. This is the beginning of the... This is our first video of the year. 2017, I'm going to summon the stronger forces.
You need to win.
Okay, you've got to keep quiet.
Even in the Cebu collab, she made us lose. I answered all questions.
I think I got to sit next to Kanye Bounce, it doesn't even matter.
Did you see what I just did?
Yeah.
I muted you.
So I decided to take it all the way back.
No way!
To the first one.
No!
Oh
no.
My God!
Oh wow!
Wow.
Oh God! Guys, can I tell you? Narbisa still talks the same. Obviously, I'm not assuming that she's going to now change, evolve, care, and be more eloquent or whatever. This shit you're seeing now is.
I remember this thing so much. I've watched it so many times.
But you see how she's about to be like, it's still a fucking chance. She still says that even now to be like, yo guys, I've got so much work to do. I thought I was gonna come home and be like,
But yeah, this is wild. I think we are like over, like Tammy said, like 60 or whatever videos in, over 2,000 subscribers. Over 1,000 followers on the streets.
Over 100k views. Hey.
I mean, why don't wow?
Come on now.
We are game changers.
Okay, I'm not doing that.
I won't do it because I will never get another chance to do it again.
In my best
Taylor Swift
voice, please remove me from this.
No man, I'm not trying to be cocky. I'm just saying, man, we are game changers.
That's what I'm getting at.
Don't be again. I'm a rockstar. Yo, I flex in a yo, I go na. So we buy my gloves. The gloves that says we're gated.
Do you want me to get it?
Yes! Oh my god! Is it here?
Oh my god!
Is it here? Hey, I mean, like, please. This is our first award.
Oh my god!
Please! First oh my god!
Clarity, first of many.
Yes!
Of course. We're about to climb the top. Let's also just be clear that we were at the YouTube Awards. Let's be clear.
I mean,
I don't want to talk about it, doing many things. Nobisa did red carpets. Bonga and I did hosting the first two awards. Please, I don't want to talk about it.
But on the real though, we are not the cocky type. But can we just take this moment of
please,
time to
guys, no.
shine a light on our achievements? Like, we've done so.
Hi,
honestly, truly.
Hi, Bo.
Honestly, truly, we would that's not a... be. I know that obviously all these people say this in their speeches, but I think they genuinely mean it because really, We wouldn't be here without your views. We wouldn't be here without you guys sharing. And we do our part by creating the content and meeting you guys halfway by trying to bring you entertainment to the max, whether it's serious or whether it's laughter only, hopefully laughter for the most part. And then you meet us halfway by sharing, by commenting, by tweeting, by doing the things that we ask you to do. So it's just like...
And telling your friends and your family.
This award and everything else has happened this year. TEDx, YouTube.
Oh my God.
So Marie much. Care.
Oh my God.
Indoor Magazine. Club X Mag.
Oh my God.
No, we gotta name them, guys. What are the other ones?
Cosmo. We were Cosmo.
Cosmo.
No, we weren't. I lied.
They tweet. Didn't they tweet? They tweet.
They
did,
yeah. Soil Grass, yeah.
Oh, SA Express, that was Indo Magazine.
Yeah. Oh,
yes,
they wrote an amazing, you know, article on us.
Cape Town Magazine.
Please. Mm. I don't want to forget everybody.
Weekend Edition.
Weekend Edition, Afternoon Express. Espresso.
Top Billing, we need the call now.
Top Billing.
Top Billing, call us now.
Let's be honest with each other.
Come on, we just got a clock at SMC3, please.
Please. Hectic 99.
Hello, please. More than three times, come on.
Please. Bush Radio,
oh.
Good Hope FM,
oh.
Power FM.
Come on. Cape Talk.
Guys, we've done a whole lot.
Is there more? Oh my goodness. I feel if we have
we're running out of time.
If we have
the buzz is about to hit.
Please just know. I feel happy, I feel grateful, and I feel fulfilled. Mm. I'm happy because I never expected it. But God gave it to me.
Praise God.
I'm grateful to Him. I mean,
praise Him.
Honestly, what more do you want to hear?
Do it.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you guys for watching. Comment, subscribe, like, share. No videos in December, but keep watching reruns, do the things. We'll still be posting on Facebook and on Twitter and on Instagram. But obviously, YouTube channel is just going to be sleeping. But we'll be back in 2017 bigger and better and broader. Because that's the only thing we know how to do.
Yeah.